Hello and welcome to our Veterans Day Assembly 2023. In just a moment, the Color Guard will be entering, at which time we'll do the National Anthem and the Pledge of Allegiance. So at this time, if everyone would please stand.
Color Guard, in, up, and a half step, forward, march. Color, hope.
And now we'll have some opening remarks by fourth grader Evie Klein.
We celebrate Veterans Day on November 11th of each year. This is because World War I officially ended at the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month. At 11 a.m. on November 11, 1918. Throughout this nation's history, America's soldiers, sailors, airmen, Marines, and Coast Guardsmen have bravely answered the call to defend our freedom, to aid our friends and allies, and to turn back aggressors. We can never fully repay our debt of gratitude to the more than 650,000 American service members who died in battle, or the 1.4 million who were wounded. We can, however, recognize and thank the 25 million veterans still living today. These words are inscribed on the Korean War Memorial in Washington, D.C. Our nation honors her sons and daughters who answered the call to defend a country they never knew and people they never met. Those words apply equally to many of our World War I, World War II, Vietnam War, and Gulf War veterans as well. They apply to today's active duty service members, tomorrow's veterans, who are helping to maintain peace throughout the world. Today it is our privilege to say thank you to all of America's veterans, to let them know that we appreciate them for their service and honor them for their sacrifices.
Each year, our third and fourth graders prepare a song that they would like to perform for our veterans. So this year, third grade will be singing first, and they will be performing Americans We with the help of Mrs. Dahmeyer. Thank you, third grade. So fourth grade has also prepared a song that they would like to sing, and they will be performing Thank You, Soldiers.
Sleeping.
you, fourth grade. Now it's time for the presentation of our veterans. So veterans, if you, when they announce your name, if you would please stand and remain standing until the student who invited you has a chance to come up and recognize you, then you may sit down. And to help us with our presentation is our guidance counselor, Mrs. Simcoe.
Kevin Adams served in the Marine Corps from 1983 to 1987. He is being honored by Kendall Savage. Terry August served in the Army from 1964 to 1966. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Vivian Rodriguez. Jim Ball served in the Army. He is being honored by Bailey Ball. Joey Ball served in the Army from 1999 to 2009. He served in Iraq. He is being honored by Alexa Smith. John Barnes served in the Army and National Guard for 18 years. He served in Iraq. He is being honored by Lauren Klosterman. Anthony Beckstead served in the Marine Corps from 2008 to 2012. He served in Iraq in Operation Enduring Freedom. He is being honored by Raylan Beckstead. Jerry Berkey served in the Army from 1968 to 1970. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Colton Grisa. Larry Brackney served in the Army from 1969 to 1970. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Aubrey Williamson. Ronald Chip Brogan served in the Air Force from 1984 to 1995. He served in Iraq. He is being honored by Gabriella Howell. Homer Burnett served in the Air Force from 1967 to 1971. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Logan Madal. Steve Karras served in the Marine Corps from 1969 to 1970. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Savannah Jett. David C. Collins served in the Air Force from 1988 to 1992. He served in Desert Shield and Desert Storm. He is being honored by Hayden Collins. John Collins served in the Air Force from 1965 to 1969. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Nora Summer. Cheryl Ann Dietz served in the Army from 1982 to 1986. She is being honored by Lennox Maurer. Billy D. Ebright served in the Army from 1976 to 1996. He served in Desert Shield and Desert Storm. He is being honored by CJ Wenning. Jeffrey Edwards served in the Air Force from 1966 to 1970. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Cameron Song. Richard Egbert served in the Army from 1964 to 1967. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Adelie Evans. Ryan Etkin served in the Army from 1995 to 2001. He is being honored by Katherine Hainline. Kenneth Elking served in the Air Force from 1986 to 1990. He is being honored by McKinsley Elking. Justin Everhart served in the Army from 2006 to 2012. He served in Iraq. He is being honored by Jordan Everhart. Gary Glass, served in the Air National Guard from 1972 to 1978. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Caitlin Glass. Jesse Guerrero, served in the Marines from 2015 to 2023. He is being honored by Lillian Guerrero. Benjamin Gudorf, served in the Army from 2006 to 2016. He is being honored by Dexter Gudorf. Alicia Miranda Hageman, served in the Army National Guard from 2010 to 2016. She is being honored by Melanie Hageman. Thomas L. Harrington, served in the Navy from 1988 to 1992. He served in Desert Storm and the Gulf War. He is being honored by Jacob Ream and Jalen Goins. I just hold on to it. Scott Hazenjager, served in the Air Force from 1991 to 2012. He served in Operation Enduring Freedom and Operation Southern Watch. He is being honored by Chloe Chilcote. William Hayworth, served in the Army from 1981 to 1995. He served in Desert Shield and Desert Storm. He is being honored by Allie Hayworth. Edmund Hedesheimer, served in the Navy from 1988 to 1992. He is being honored by Quinn Harner. Heidi Hood, served in the Army from 2009 to 2023. She served in Iraq. She is being honored by Paisley Hood. Brett Michael Hoover, served in the Army for 17 years. He was deployed 4 times. He is being honored by Taya Monroe. Pete Jaquay, served in the Marine Corps from 1995 to 1999. He served in Kosovo. He is being honored by Mara Jaquay. Michael Judy, served in the Army from 1995 to 1999. He served in Bosnia. He is being honored by Martha Judy. Dennis Keeling, served in the Marine Corps from 1968 to 1969. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Harper Deuce. Roger Klinke, served in the Army from 1975 to 1978. He is being honored by Chloe Kohler. John Coker could not make it today. He served in the Army for 2 years. He served in Vietnam. He was going to be honored by Aurora Lowry. Thomas May, served in the Army from 1970 to 1971. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Colton Hay. Phil Metz, served in the Army from 1986 to 2006. He served in the War on Terrorism. He is being honored by Brooks Hodge and Lennon Hodge. Rick Muter, served in the Army from 1978 to 2003. He is being honored by Presley Ficker. Melvin Parsons, served in the Army from 1953 to 1973. He served in Korea. He is being honored by Serenity Gray. James Piper, served in the Army from 1967 to 1971. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Callie Piper. Betty Rambacki served in the Army from 1981 to 2001. She is being honored by Evan Bondrell. Jared Michael Rhodes served in the Army from 2006 to present. He served in Iraq, Afghanistan, and Syria. He is being honored by Bentley Rhodes. Ryan Phillips served in the Air Force. He is being honored by Madeline Phillips. Neil Romer served in the Navy from 1966 to 1970. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Sierra Kuhn and Claire Kuhn. Kelby Rosengarten served in the Air Force from 2011 to 2019. He served in the Global War on Terrorism. He is being honored by Grayson Rosengarten. Thomas R. Sanford served in the Army National Guard from 2003 to 2009. He served in Iraq. He is being honored by Hannah Sanford. Greg Schaffrin served in the Air Force from 1991 to 2016. He served in Iraq and Afghanistan. He is being honored by Kason Schaffrin. Paige Shivers served in the Army from 2010 until the present. She served in Iraq and Operation Enduring Freedom. She is being honored by Cassidy Myers. Ronald Seifring served in the Army Reserve from 1971 to 1977. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Addison Hinton. Elizabeth Slusher served in the Army National Guard for 12 years. She is being honored by Kinsley Peters. Roger Smith served in the Navy from 1962 to 1967. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Remy Smith. Danny Smith served in the Air Force from 1970 to 1977. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Remy Smith. Thomas Spielman served in the Army from 1977 to 1995. He served in the Gulf War and Desert Storm. He is being honored by Kathleen Spielman. AJ Stabelli served in the Army from 1985 to 1992. He is being honored by Alex Stabelli. Timothy Stetler served in the Army from 1983 to 1987. He is being honored by Jet Jeffries and Avery Jeffries. Brian Stevens served in the National Guard for 21 years. He served in Operation Enduring Freedom. He is being honored by Caroline Humbert. Chris Swanson served in the Navy from 2013 to 2017. He is being honored by McKenna Gray. Jim Timmerman served in the Army from 1966 to 1968. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Karen Ashball. Gary Trissel served in the Army from 1966 to 1972. He is being honored by Beta Hoang and Scarlett Hoang. Gregory Scott White Jr. served in the Army National Guard from 2012 to 2020. He is being honored by Julie White. Ken Wilgus served in the Army from 1976 to 1982. He is being honored by Bryce Roediger. Ray Hull, served in the Army from 1966 to 1968. He served in Vietnam. He is being honored by Brooklyn Hart Ellis. Greg Meyer, served in the Army from 1997 to 2005. He served in Operation Iraqi Freedom. He is being honored by Jen Meyer. Robert Coleman, served in the Army. He is being honored by Phoenix Jackson. Mark Hilsman, served in the Army. He is being honored by Emma Keeling. Tony Klein, served in the Navy from 1984 to 1989. He is being honored by Evie Klein. Thomas L. Harrington, served in the Navy from 1988 to 1992. He served in Desert Storm and the Gulf War. He is being honored by Jacob Ream and Jalen Goins.
Thank you, Miss. Thank you, Mrs. Simcoe. We do have a few more veterans we would like to honor, though. We have our color guard that we would love for you to come up. Tell us your name and what branch of service that you served and anything else you want to add.
Tim Hone, U.S. Army in Vietnam.
Harold Ward, Army veteran, Vietnam.
Gerald Ward, my friends call me Mort, United States Army, Vietnam, 1966 to 68.
Tom Leininger, United States Army, 1967-68, Vietnam.
Bob Maurer, U.S. Army, Vietnam, 68-69.
Mike Borns, U.S. Army, 1971 through 73.
Dan Hembry, U.S. Navy.
Thomas Tierney, 1982-2002.
Now let's give a big round of applause for all of them. Branch of the military has their own anthem or theme song. I was wondering if any of the veterans know all the words to their anthem. Anyone? Any volunteers? I'd love to have you sing it. Well, in that case, we're going to watch a medley of the different songs. Here we go. Recognize you, so if you were in the Army, please stand. Let's give him a round of applause. Thank you. You may be seated. If you were in the Navy, please stand. Thank you. The Marines. I would like for the Marines, I would like for the Marines to stay standing for just a minute. Today is a special day. I don't know if many of you know it, but November 10th. Today is the 248th birthday of the Marine Corps. So let's give them an extra applause. Thank you. And the Air Force, please stand. Thank you. And finally, the Coast Guard. And I don't think we have any members, but let's round applause for them too. And I think, as always, the Army won. And, you know, I thought about it this year, which I don't know why I thought about sooner, but I thought, I wonder if the Army is the biggest branch of the military. And guess what? It is, which is why we have so many Army veterans here today. We do have one more special song that we would like to perform for our veterans. This has been a tradition here at CES. It's one of our favorites. And Mrs. Dahmer is going to help us with it. And that is God Bless the USA.
From Detroit down.